Priyanka Gandhi Vadra was blocked last night on her way to the violence hit Lakhimpur Kheri district in Uttar Pradesh and is being detained at Sitapur about 90 kilometers from Lucknow. After dramatic videos of the senior Congress leader's confrontation with UP cops, her team today released a video from a state guest house where she is detained. The video showed Priyanka Gandhi sweeping the floor of a room in the PAC guest house. She later sat on a fast.